online students, immediately send me your answer sheets to me now. If you are not sending, I'll consider it as cancelled because the time is over. So now, let us discuss the tests. Sneha, sit down. Now set A, first of all, set A once. So what was the question number one? What was question number one? Yes, Maria Sharapova. What was question? So why did Maria Sharapova leave Siberia to USA? Maria Sharapova, she has left Siberia to USA as she wanted to excel or she wanted to pursue her dream. Okay, so what did she want? She wanted to fulfill her desire to be a good tennis player, but at that time she did not know that she would turn out to be a number one player in the world. Okay, but ultimately she knew that she has to pay a price in order to achieve this kind of success. Okay, she was a poised personality, of course, right? Okay, so it is just because of this reason that she has left. Okay, so online ones, you will immediately send me your answer sheets. Next, afterwards, second question of set A was, yes, how did Santosh live a life of her own choice? So how did Santosh live a life of her own choice? Yes, Santosh Yadav, she lived a life of her own choice because she is a girl of firm and strong determination. Okay, she did not satisfy herself with the prevalent norms of the society. Okay, although all the girls, they were wearing skirts, traditional dresses, but she started wearing shorts. Okay, and moreover, after that, she herself not ready to get married at the age of 16. Because, yes, she has made it clear to her parents that she would not get married at such an early age because this is not the right age for a girl to get married. So after that, what happened? Okay. Yes, she enrolled herself in a school of Delhi. Okay, and after which she pursued her education, and when her parents were not ready to pay for her school fee, she intimated them that she would do a part-time job in order to pay her fee. And after that, when she has found a direction towards mountaineering, she saw some of the mountaineers climbing Arabali Hills. Okay. Then afterwards, what she did, she herself enrolled herself in Uttarakashi Institute of Mountaineering. Right? And it is just because of this reason that how she did all that, right? Now, after that, set B, subjective questions. First question was, yes, what important lesson was learned by Maria Sharapova when she left Siberia and has gone to USA? So she has learned an important lesson that tennis, it would only come at a price. Okay, she has come to know that it is not so easy for her to achieve. Yes. Okay, she knew that she has to make certain sacrifices, and for that, what has happened, that she has, okay, she left her mother behind and she went all alone to Siberia. She went all alone with her father to USA, okay, in order to get training in tennis. Okay, she wanted excellence in training, and for that great training, she has gone to USA. So what was the second question of set B? How did Santosh? One can speak, please. How did Santosh got herself enrolled in Mountaineering Institute Nehru Institute of Mountaineering? How she got herself enrolled? Because her exams, they used to be finished in the end of April, but because and she has to join her. Yes, it was after when she came to know about Aravali Hills. Yes. Okay, when she came to know about the, you can say about the mountaineers of Aravali Hills, and she has joined them to reach to that place. And ultimately what happened? Yes, she asked them to join, and this has given her a direction to mountaineering. And after that, she enrolled herself in Nehru Institute of Mountaineering, as she wanted to perfect her skills. She wanted to be a skillful mountaineer, and this is the reason she joined Mountaineering Institute in Uttarkashi. Although her exams, they are going to finish on 19, and she has to be there in the institute on 21. So what she did, she did not go to her parents in order to meet them. Rather than what she has done, she has immediately gone to Uttarkashi Institute of Mountaineering in order to pursue her dream. Okay, so for, you can say, MCQs, online students, I hope that you have submitted the test. And now if in your MCQ, if any cutting is there, I'm not going to consider. Okay, so now let us see Santosh. What was Santosh? Was named so because it means contended. Santosh 1992. Okay, Maria was announced number Russian. Okay, right. So here in this case, affluent. Which group was Indo-Nepalese group? Next, which of the following? Pious nature. Or state synonym of unwavering, unflinching. Okay, so that's all for today's test.